winemaking can be considered a process stuck in time. Slow, careful cultivation, gathering inspiration from the natural elements. Nestled among the redwoods, the Anderson Valley is an ideal place for growing Pinot Noir. The proximity to the coast creates a wine that's beautiful to drink, both now and later. If winemaking is about taking time, then there's no better place to be than here.